You should go get some sleep. Hmm? You look like crap.
Nothing a couple shots of tequila can't fix. Or bottles.
Ah, look who's back. Did you get some rest, Sunshine?
Well, what was that about? You literally held me prisoner.
You suck at poker, Shia. So I didn't want to put you in the position of having to bluff.
Listen, the police, they ruled Mary's death a suicide, so... There's not going to be any more questions.
Really? Is that all you care about? Getting away with it? Don't either of you feel guilty?
Those girls know what they signed on for.
No, they don't. They have no idea the crap we pull.
Please. It is no worse than what happens to them in real life. Maybe you should go see a priest or a shrink. Guru, perhaps.
What do you do?
I work.
Okay. Then put me back to work.
You don't have any girls left.
Oh, but Maya's...
Quit. So just go home. And be grateful that that's where you're going instead of jail.
All right, well, I'm out.
Look, I know that this has been a lot, so if you ever need to talk.
Thanks. You know we're never talking about this again.
Probably not. From the set.
Tonight was so crazy. This whole thing makes you realize what's really important. I just left my wife.